and let us not fall into temptation. But deliver us from evil. Amen. Make sure you get that new Father Jim mixtape in the lobby.
Father Jim? Father Jim? We have a matter to address.
About what?
You know about what. Don't.
¿De qué estás hablando?
Don't play smart with me. Don't pretend you don't know.
You have no proof.
I have my certainty. I call cheater. Please, let's not fight. Let's use Frosty the Snowman. Frosty the Snowman.
I am a man of God.
Both of you, meet me in my office. Both of you, meet me in my office.
May I suggest Mrs. Lovesett's tamale shop?
Fine. 5 p.m. Be there. Sharp.
See you there.
You know what, Sister Juanita? I've noticed that Father Jim has been spending a lot of time with Mrs. Lovesett. It's kind of weird he requested us to meet here, don't you think?
Oh, Sister Luscious, you're so doubtful, Father Jim. He's a man devoted to God.
So what's up?
He said dinner time, not breakfast.
Look, I have God's business to attend to. Who this bitch thinks she is? Miss Lovesett, can you bring these women some tamales?
Love you all?
Yes, all. Thank you, sweetheart.
You're not gonna eat?
I prefer not to feed my flesh with fleshly indulgences.
Yo buscándote por todas partes como loca y tú aquí con ese montón de viejas. You have a son.
Huh? What are you talking about? You come around here all the time talking that shit. You think I care?
Well, you should. He's your son. I did not make him by myself.
Oh, please. You wasn't saying that last week when I caught you at the bar shaking your ass for cash.
That was not me, honey.
Oh, please.
Oh, don't you please me. You have responsibilities and you have to take care of your son. I'm through with you.
Estrella! Estrella! Come back!
Wonderful.
Well, thank you.
Yes, that's me. They're pretty damn good.
It's a new recipe I'm trying out. And then the branch fell out of nowhere.
All right. Let's cut to the chase.
Father Jim, we've noticed that you've been spending a lot of time in here in this tamale shop. Are you seeing Mrs. Lumsden? And who was that woman running out earlier?
Listen.
What's that?
Look, what I do here is none of your business. And for your information, I'm helping that woman with the problem she's having with her husband. So stop accusing me.
I'm not accusing you of anything, Father Jim. You have a guilty mind.
Stop accusing me of everything I do.
You and that woman, Mrs. Lumsden, and Estrella?
This has nothing to do with
her. Guys, let's stop. Stop.
What are you getting at, tramp?
What? You want to go at it?
Okay,
come on.
Okay, wait,
You think you gotta have more money than Roshan? What?
Okay. Oh, hold up.
Listen.
This is not good for business. I think Sister Luscious and I should just take this upstairs.
Oh, upstairs. You're right. You should take this upstairs.
Okay. Sister, do you mind?
I don't know. I don't want to be one of your other women.
I'm trying to save you.
I guess we'll take this.
Okay. All right. I'll send for Sister James later.
Okay.
This way?
Thank you.
Miss loves it. Miss loves it. Oh, Elmo, you scared me. Tickle, tickle.